Did you announce Anthony Joshua now?
No comment.
how soon in realistic terms do you want your belt? WBC or Anthony Joshua belt? How soon? You're 6-0 now, how soon?
Couple more fights.
Yeah, like.
So January of next year?
Ask the boss.
Actually,
when I was in Jeddah,
I met with Gilberto Mendoza, and he's already ranked. I think he's going to be in the next ranking, cracking into the top 10. And the same is with WBC. I talked to Suleiman Mauricio as well. They will have him in the top 10 as well. So I think in a matter of probably after the next fight, I could see him be ranked in the top 5 by the end of the year. And then from there on, it's like line them up.
So Deontay Wilder put out an interview saying that if anyone beats King Kong Ortiz, that he'd be willing to take them next. Is that something that you see in the future?
Yeah, he doesn't call the shots.
I think that's a good fight, you and Anthony Joshua. I think you're better than your record improves. I think you have more experience than your record tells. I can tell how poised you were in the ring today. You didn't gas yourself out trying to get the knockout in the second round. You knew it was food to eat later. You knew you were going to get him out eventually in the ring. I thought that showed great poise. The corner did a great job. You know what I mean? You didn't rush it. You let it come to you.
More to come from him, believe me.
Went to the body.
Heavyweights
don't go to the body.
There's no heavyweight out there that can deliver a punch
variety like this.
It's not about what I'm saying. I'm saying, did you watch the fight?
I watched it.
Why did you watch the fight? You've seen it. His punch variety is there.
Yeah, but what Joe's never showed is what he can do in the rounds 10, 11, 12.
I'm looking for
that fitness. That fitness.
He's got a style that's going to. He's not
coming to keep that tempo. I'm going to build him as best I can.
He's not coming to win on points. He's not coming to win on points. He wants to look good doing it. He rates himself, he's his own worst, his own biggest critique, Joe. No one has to tell him anything. He knows how good his performance was, and he knows what he wants to do. That's him. He's 33 years old. He's a mature man. He's not a kid. He's ready for all comers. That Polish guy, what's his name? Adam Kikanaki. He'll get folded up as well next year.
Well, him and Joe Washington.
Yeah, next year. No problem.
Yeah.
That's going to be
in New York, he's got a big fan base there, isn't he?
Yeah.
They'll punch him up in his back garden.
All right, let's have him get some rest.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.